In this video, we'll explore an interesting feature in Google's AI suite, the no-code large language model analysis of YouTube videos. We're currently in Google Cloud and will navigate to Vertex AI, specifically to the freeform Vertex AI Studio. This gives us access to Google's enterprise suite for using language models and artificial intelligence. Within Vertex AI Studio, we can select different models from the sidebar and use AI in a detailed and systematic way. The platform supports advanced features like multimodal prompts and grounding. One particularly useful feature is that we can insert YouTube videos for analysis across various Gemini models. For our demonstration, we'll use the latest experimental version 2.0 of these models. When working with YouTube videos in this system, there are some important limitations to note. There is a 15-minute cap on video length, though the system can handle both public and private unlisted videos. For videos longer than 15 minutes, you would need to use the API, but we won't cover that in today's demonstration. For our example, we'll select one of our own shorter videos about Claude response fluff. The process is straightforward. We simply take the YouTube video link and insert it into our multimodal prompt. The system processes this quickly and provides a response. One impressive aspect is that the model can extract information that isn't present in the video's metadata, including details about input schema and tool choice specifications. An important consideration when using this feature is resource consumption. Analyzing longer videos requires a significant number of tokens, and it's worth noting that the token count shown may not be entirely accurate. The system provides two valuable features for ongoing work. First, if you want to automate this analysis process, there's reference code available that demonstrates how to analyze YouTube videos. The second helpful feature is prompt management. After creating and using prompts, they are automatically saved to your prompt management page. This allows you to easily access them later, reference previous work, and make improvements to your prompts over time. If you'd like to support the channel, consider starting a free trial of our new design tool, which is linked in the description, and let us know what you think. Thank you very much for watching to the end, and please enjoy responsibly.